Hey, what's going on, guys? They're back here, and today I have another wonderful video. Anyway, so I'm not going to be doing a walkthrough. This is not a walkthrough by any means. I'm actually, as you can see here, a day and 23 hours and 7 minutes in the game. Now, what I'm going to just be doing is giving you guys like a lay of my Fallout world. And I'm gonna just show you guys what I've been doing recently. I know there hasn't been too many videos out. Actually, not a lot since my other video a couple days ago. I think it may be a week now. I don't know. But, and the reason for that is because I'm having technical difficulties. I don't have a lot of time. So, there won't by any means be no, like, story mission spoilers. Unless you really, really, really pay attention. Like, some of the weapons might say their name on it. Like I said, in Sanctuary, there might be some, like, stuff there. They're not going to be any big spoilers, so, yeah. Like, I'm not going to be doing any story missions or anything like that. So, yeah, let's jump into it. First of all, we are going to take a look at Sanctuary. Sanctuary. So now, you might be thinking this looks a bit different. As you can see, there's grass. Now, this is a mod that I use. I gave it grass, and trust me, it looks way better with the grass. Now, it's debatable. Some people might like the grass and some people might not. I like the little bit of greenery. It looks really good in the cities. It reminds me of like Iron Legend and stuff. I love the water in this game, by the way. I'm okay with the water. It looks good. Anyway, so yeah, so this is Sanctuary. And I'm going to be showing you guys around and my ideas for it and what we're going to be doing today. So, I have this mod in and a whole bunch of others. And as I go through it, I'll tell you the different mods. But, so, this is a grass mod. And my sanctuary area, as you can see, it's got like 71 health happiness. Holy cow. It was a lot since I last got on. And I just got on not too long ago. So, 71 happiness. That's a lot. So, I have a lot of people, food, everything's looking really good, you know. Yeah. So, like, over there. So, eventually, I'm gonna clear all this up. All my shops down there. I just put those down for the moment. I wanna put a whole entire wall around it. And just, like, make it look really good, you know. Because this is my main area. So, this is where all my workers sleep and stuff. So, yeah. If you guys wanna see more videos like this, then leave a like and subscribe. And let me know down in the comments. And if you guys want to see, like, I'm going to be playing Skyrim soon, so if you want to see my, like, setup for that so far, then, let me know with that, too. But, yeah, a couple more beds up here. These are just temporary. But, anyway, so, this is my house currently. It's a tree house. Now, I know I'm not the greatest builder in the world. I'm decent. I'm okay. These are my, like, stuff inside my cabinets. Not really important. Waffles. I have a whole bunch of power armors, to be honest. I don't know why anyone would need this many. So this is from a Skyrim mod. I don't use this one because he's like insanely OP and they give it to you for almost free. You just had to kill a lot of rad roaches. And I feel like cheating whenever I use it or hop into it because so like I said, it's really good. But what it did give me is it gave me a whole bunch of things where I can make my armor look like that, but it can still be my armor. And this is the one I'm rocking now, like my main suit. Yeah. Because this is like almost one of the last armors or something you get, maybe. And that's just, I don't know. I don't like that at all. So that one's just for decoration. But I can make that one look like that one eventually, maybe. I don't know. But, yeah, my Brahmin are just running around. And, this is my area where all my, like, electricity stuff, like my teleporter, my rays, my generators are all over there. I made it so you can't see them very well. And, yeah, it looks beautiful when it's lit up. But, today, right now, something I am going through. It's just I want to talk to you guys, you know, play some music, do some stuff. So, right now, as you can see, I am doing, like, hard mode, I think. Let me look. Settings, gameplay, hard. I'm doing hard, alright? Now, it's hard, but I can still defeat a Deathclaw with, like, my hammer. I wouldn't say my hammer, but I'd say with my night vision assault rifle, I can kill a Deathclaw with it. Like, if it was over there by Cotsworth, I could kill it before he got to me. But that doesn't mean that we shouldn't still be safe. And I'm running into a lot of, like, big weapons, like the Fat Mans and miniguns and stuff. And I want to carry that home and other stuff like that. And I want to pick up everything I see. But I'm carrying all these weapons, and I can't do that. That's taking up a lot of my spot. So what we're going to be doing is just going out, clear them out. And we're going to be upgrading some of them. And, yeah. So, stuff that I need for finding the Institute in the next mission and stuff, which I need a lot of. Like, two of the weapons here, I do damage to robots, so I need to upgrade these for that mission. I probably won't take my shotgun, and I'll just take the pistol. But, yeah. So, let's transfer this. Weapons. So, combat rifle. Only need one. I think we might do something with that later. I'm keeping that, because this weapon is one of my ones that I'm using now. That a lot. That one. I do not need this one. That one's a good one. See, this is my problem. They're all good, and I want to keep them on me, but I can't. Kellogg's pistol is good, but I don't have a lot of stuff for it. So I'm going to get rid of that. I don't know. Should I? See, it's just so difficult. It's really difficult. Alright, I'm thinking I might take that back and just see how much I can do with it. Alright, so we're gonna go over here. We're gonna take all my junk out. And we're just gonna upgrade some weapons. Back, and I took all of it. I'm encumbered, but I have a skill where I can walk with action points when I'm encumbered. So we're gonna go over to the weapons workbench, and we are going to upgrade some weapons. Now, my upgrading for weapons isn't very high, so I don't know how much we'll be able to do. This one, I don't think there's a lot we can do with this to make it already better. It's good the way it is, in my eyes. Basically, I want the damage to go up. But, so basically, this is good. Okay, is this a weapon that I want to keep? So, we need to go through and make sure. So, like, that, maybe. Okay, this is a good weapon. So, is this everything I can do with it for right now? Yeah. So, the next thing I'm going to upgrade is probably, yeah, like that. Alright, well, I guess I'm going to keep that. Alright, so Kellogg's pistol, let's see. So far, we're just gonna upgrade some of this. And, yeah. Small bayonet, large bayonet. What does this do? That right there is what I probably want for this, but I'm gonna wait. I wanna keep this one on because it has a 38. It does 38 ammo. And I want to keep that because there's a lot of 38 ammo. What is there anything I can do with this? No, I can't. So probably put that away. Okay, my minigun. I want that, but I can't do that yet. Okay, so we're going to put probably that one away. Now this one is, I want to say, Pretty much. All good and dandy. My shotgun, okay. This is good, this is good, this is good. Alright, this one, okay. We need to spend a lot of time. A lot of time on this one. I want that powerful receiver. Can't get that yet, or that one. So we're gonna wait for that. Any more? Guys, everything that I want to increase has to have maximum, like, has to have higher stuff for it. So we're gonna come in here. We're just gonna get rid of some of these weapons, because some of these weapons I don't really need. So, like, weapons like that, don't need it. That, don't need it. That, don't need it.
Hey.
So Deacon, he has a gun that I just bought called the Gatling Laser. Never even seen this gun before. And I wanted to test it out. Now, it says on the Gatling Gazer, it takes cores. What does that mean? What does that mean? I don't know what that means. So, does that mean it takes, like, power armor cores? Because if it does, that's big. Yeah. This is a big gun. Very, very, very big gun. How are we? We're over by, oh my gosh, it costs 804. Oh. It's because we have all the junk on us. That would explain why. There you stack. So, where was I? We put our stuff away. We need to go get a whole bunch of experience points to get to the next level. Because as I am there. And so, yeah. We need to get to build the gun nut. First kill. Base 1 rank gun mods. Anyway. So, let's go do that. Let's go kill a whole bunch of stuff. This is my red rocket area. I'm going to put a wall around this one too. But this is kind of the style I've been going for. It's not finished yet. See how they're doing. Oh, they need more beds. Well, that's a surprise. Dang. They never need more beds. So we're gonna put one there. How? I need more steel. Well, their weather's crap. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Let's go kill some stuff. Alright, we found someone. This is my strategy. You're dead. Is there more of you? Get wrecked, you big noob. Alright, we're going on. Die. Kill him with kindness. Get wrecked. Well, I'm too much bottle. Man, all this is just worth it. I think he's got him over there. Alright. You're not gonna kill him? No, you are. Sweet. I'm destroying these kids. You can hit me all you want. Continue. You hit me, I hit you. Oh, no. Sorry. She's bad. She's big bad. She's a big bad wolf. That doesn't mean I can't kill her. She's just gonna be difficult. More difficult. Alright. I'm just gonna rush her down. Excuse me, ma'am. Oh, he's a guy. Wow. How did he even see in that?
Yeah.
There we go. It was about time. Alright. Get out of here, dude. Get, nope, they're trapping me. Dude, they're trapping me. Alright, that's it. Yeah. They killed me. No way, dude. They killed me. Die, 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 die. And he dies. Increases energy and damage resistance. Oh, that's pretty good. It doesn't have a great level of protection. But not bad. Float towards him. Nope. It's not gonna airstrike him. Oh, yeah, it is. It's airstriking. It really is. It's airstriking. Oh my gosh. I'm in the middle of a battle zone. Oh, here it comes. Line him up, line him up. Watch it fall. Honestly, sweet. I'll just... This time is... Yeah, I think I'm gonna go to the Red Sea. Or the Glowing Sea. Let's do it. Glowing Sea, here we come. If you guys never seen it, it's a lit part of Fallout, and you can go across the border, which I never knew about. I'm sure you guys do, but let's go. The Glowing Sea is especially difficult in this area, so we're gonna have to pull out the best of the best when it comes to that. Alright, let's figure out where we're gonna go. Dude, this is terrifying. Oh my gosh, this is absolutely scary. Be on alert. What's happening? Feral ghouls. They're scary. Here, let's get some fun stuff to use. Fragmented grenade. Alrighty guys, we have some fragmented grenades. That's what we need. Get the bottle caps. Get out of here. Man, these guys are pissing me off. They're just an annoyance, really. Oh, see? Oh my gosh, this good dude's naked. Whoa, okay, that's not fair. This naked dude killed me. Oh my gosh. Terrible, dude. I killed the naked boy. Got him. He bagged him. They're hard to kill. Dude, this guy... Get out of here. There we go. Yeah, the glowing ones are hard to kill as fudge. It's best just to, like, leave them alone. See what I mean, though? This place is just savage. Absolutely savage. Please leave me alone. I don't want to mess with you. Like, they teleport. It's awful. They go into the ground and they teleport. Cripple. has a chance to cripple the crippled one. If it could cripple another one, that would be amazing. I didn't mean to do that. Alright, well, we killed him. Let's go for his friends. Crippling him? Dude, this gun's amazing. This is a keeper. Absolutely a keeper. They're everywhere, dude. Oh my gosh, this is crazy. No. They're not that hard to kill, thank goodness. Cripple him. Cripple him. Cripple him. It's really hard to hit. Kill him. Alright. 10 points cryo damage will freeze targets on hit. Dude, these knives aren't good. Did I get it? Alright, let's see what we are so far. So far, we're there. Okay, that's pretty big from where we were to where we are now. Kill it, kill it, kill it. Please paralyze it. Paralyze, paralyze, paralyze. My gosh, they can teleport and it's frustrating. Oh my gosh, what is this, dude? Bro, this isn't even fair anymore. They're shooting each other. Dude, the Rad Scorpion's actually destroying the Deathclaw. If I could get the Deathclaw paralyzed, that would be amazing. It's not doing much to him though. Dude, I'm paralyzed. Now let's get this guy paralyzed. Dude, I wanna record this. It's amazing. Melee to death. Beat the Deathclaw down. I wanna see if it has an animation. Nope. Before, in like Skyrim, you'd get like an animation, but it's not the case. Parking garage. You know this is gonna happen. One shot him. Shoot him again, shoot him again. Shoot him again. Shoot him again. Otherwise it's not sneak attack. Oh my god. You're a big dude. I'm not using this. The death claws are everywhere. Down here. Alright, we're gonna pull this out. I wanna paralyze him. Paralyze him, paralyze him, paralyze him. Are they gonna paralyze him? Yes, it paralyzed him. Yeah, dude, this gun is beast. It's absolutely beast. Oh my gosh. This is just mean. I'm keeping that gun, dude. I paralyze this mofo. Just animal cruelty. Animal cruelty. Die. You're just... Oh, he ripped my flippin' shirt. I'm sorry. The things I do to Deathclaws, man. He could've really hurt me. Get out of here. You're bad at the game, bro. Alright, see if I can get it. No. That was lit. Okay, what is he hiding? Go down here. Broodmother of the Morat. Dude, their teeth are really good for bones. Dude, I can pacify these. I don't want to kill you. Nope, I can't pacify them, apparently.
Don't move. It's alright.
He's all by himself. Oh, shoot. Nah, this feels bad, dude. I'm better off just using this, like... If I could hit him. Don't kill my mole rats. They're my mole rats. Man, dude, these guys are mean. Kill my mole rats. Oh, shoot. Dude, if I die here, I'm gonna be mad. Kill him, paralyze him. Yeah, get out of here. Another Deathclaw, bro. If I paralyze him too, I'm gonna be done. This dude, this gun is OP. What the crap? No, dude. We're doing a quick save. Two Deathclaws are after me, boys. Made history. Made history, made history, made history. Where's my pulse grenade? Oh yeah, paralyzed one. Paralyze him. Paralyze him. I paralyzed his arm. Got his arm and one of his legs. Dude, this gun is OP. I got them both. I killed two Deathclaws. A mother and her husband. Oh my days. This is just savage, bro. Oh, this is just mean. Oh, I'm gonna level up from this. This is mean. Oh, he's getting up! He's getting up! I killed his spouse. He's mad. I'm sorry. Oh, this is just savage, bro. This is savage. Oh, it's just me. Excuse me. They're coming to help. Are they helping? Who are they helping kill? Dude. All the animals are coming. They're uniting as one. They're forcing together. I don't know. Alright. We good? No? Good. They're paralyzed. I'm not gonna deal with them. Dude, oh my gosh, this is amazing. Well, I think I leveled up. Yep. Alright, we're gonna upgrade my ability and we're gonna go home and we're gonna. Yeah. Greater weapons, especially this one. This was the MVP of this video. Favorite weapon of the game, right here, our MVP of the video. My goodness, guys, you don't know to what extent this gun can do. I love it so much. We'll even upgrade it more when it gets higher. We'll do that one. Standard stock. We'll do that one. Quick max. Do that one. Standard sights. We want a glow sight. And small bayonet. Yeah, dude, that gun's a beast. I can't have that yet. We're gonna upgrade this, see if we can. No. 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 Photon. We need something to upgrade the damage. Dude, we don't have any sensitive though. I have to find more sedative. We're gonna go get some more. Find more, but I have to go. So if you guys did like this video, leave a like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. And I will see you guys all on another lovely tomorrow. I'm probably just gonna give it to so a damage boost up to like 40. Because I have another gun that I call Cheeky Beast. And it's beast. And it can one-shot people. But this has got the robots, and I need that for the next mission. Otherwise, they'll wreck me for the Institute. So, yeah. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. And I'll see you guys all on another video. If you guys do like the video, leave a like and subscribe. And let me know if you guys like this. If you want me to continue going out there and wrecking Deathclaws with this, the MVP of the game right here. Here. I'm going to grab a screenshot right here. Where should I grab it at? If I didn't, wasn't so slow. Right here, be like... And no, I'm gonna take a video. I'm gonna do it from a Deathclaw. It's all good. See you guys for on another video. Peace out. Love you.